Hey everybody, so I'm back to film my February favorites. This is my last video with this hair color and it's super bittersweet for me because I have been loving my ash brown, ash blonde, gray, silver, whatever the heck it has been because it changes so often. And I've had it for 3 months now. I'm not sick of it, but I will be changing it soon. You'll see in a video coming up, I have a project I'll show you guys which involves changing my hair color. So hopefully we'll see this again. I'm pretty sure we will because this is always my favorite hair color I've ever had. But as you guys know, it never lasts forever. So anywho, let's get on to my February favorites. The first thing I wanted to talk about is this White with Style strawberry flavored teeth whitening kit. I was very attracted to this brand because they have different flavors for their teeth whitening kits. And I've done a video on teeth whitening a very, very long time ago when my hair was like short and red. So you know it's been a while. I'll link it off. It's like how I whiten my teeth in 30 minutes, which is very similar to the product that I'm showing you guys now. That one's not flavored and I haven't used that in a while because I kind of like ran out of it. I never repurchased. But anywho. They have cotton candy flavor, they have strawberry flavor, they have mint flavor. I think that's so cool. So this is the teeth whitening kit and it comes with the LED light that you use. You put it, you know, in your mouth after you apply the teeth whitening gel, and it comes in this little syringe and it's pre-measured for you so you can't like mess up. There's 10 uses in here and you basically have like 10 lines, you use one line per use. So you fill this into the little teeth guard mold that they give you and you boil this in water so you can kind of custom fit it to your mouth. The other video that I did not have that, so I thought this was kind of cool that they included this. So this is supposed to protect your gums and kind of keep the gel in place. And it also comes with little oil Q-tips that protect your gums as well. Like you rub this on your gums to keep the gel from, you know, giving you any sensitivity or any gum issues. So you just put the gel into the guard. Sit with it for no more than 30 minutes with the light in your mouth and it does its job. It also comes with a little tooth whitening shade chart so you can kind of depressingly look at what color your teeth are originally and see the progress it makes during each setting or, you know, whitening session. And it's supposed to give you 7 shades whiter in one treatment, up to 7 shades whiter, of course, that will vary. And I thought that was really awesome for the price because usually it retails for $270, which is obviously cray. But if you use my coupon code down below, which is just my screen name, type exactly how it is, Samage, you can get it for $28. And I think that is a good deal. And especially for someone who has to do a lot of lip swatch videos, I like to try to keep my teeth decently white because I'm an avid soda drinker. So I've been loving that a lot lately. Next is this candle. I've been really into candles these past few months, and this is a new one from Target, and this one my significant other picked out, so I will give him props on that because it's a really good choice. It's the Fresh Lily and Citrus one, and it's from the Aromatherapy candle section in Target, and it says Gift Love. It's number 3. It's huge. It's a soy candle, and we use it like every day, and it hasn't like completely gone away yet. It says don't burn it for more than 3 hours, and I think we do all the time. But it smells so good. Like, it's not super fragrant, it's not annoying, but it gives like a nice like sweet, refreshing smell without like making me nauseous. Because prior to that, we were using like a cookie smelling one. I was like, okay, it's too much. It's way too much. But this one is really, really nice and it seems to be lasting a long time. And of course, anything that's available at Target is like a win. Another thing me and my boyfriend have been using a lot this month, especially, is the Foreo Face Cleanser Brush. And it is the one that vibrates. I've mentioned this before. It's pink, I know. It comes in different shades. I don't really usually have pink things, but I got this during a project and we've just been using it. We share it, so we use it like 4 times a day because 2 for each of us, like morning and night. And I swear the battery on this thing lasts forever. We charge it like once a month and it never really dies, but we just like remember to charge it like once a month. And it's really nice because it has 2 different size bristles on it and it kind of just makes you feel like you're cleansing your face a lot better and it doesn't take a long time. And this doesn't dry out my face like a Clarisonic does. A Clarisonic literally freaks my face out for some reason. My face just can't handle it. I don't know if it's just the bristles or what. And I even use like the super sensitive brush heads. My face, like being oily, you don't think it would freak out like that. But then suddenly it gets super dry and irritated and red. So I don't use Clarisonic anymore. But I can use this 2 times a day and have no problems. I've just been using it with a Soap and Glory cleanser. just like a basic cleanser all over my face and, you know, quickly run this all over the spots. Seems to be doing a good job without irritating my face, so I thought I'd give it a quick shout out because the battery life is great and I think it's a good investment if you're looking for something, especially if like the brush head cleanser brushes like Clarisonic's and like Olay's and all that stuff can't work out for you. Like, this is a good alternative and it's available at Sephora in many colors. They even have a black one, which I kind of want. Another skincare related thing is the Garnier Skin Active Ultra Lift Miracle Wake Up Cream. They sent this to me because it's one of their new releases and I like it. It's a gel moisturizer that comes in like a squeeze tube, which is different. Usually gel moisturizers in the drugstore come in a like pot, which can get kind of irritating after a while. So this one is supposed to just be a anti-fatigue gel moisturizer. It feels really good on the face and it's supposed to kind of wake your face up and like make your face look hydrated and more awake at the same time. I just like the effect of it for sure. It feels really good on. It doesn't leave me super greasy. I just use it in the morning because I don't need this at night per se. I use a heavier moisturizer at night just to sleep in. But this one's really good as far as something quick, easy, sinks in well, feels nice and cooling on the face. And to me, it kind of like wakes you up and kind of gets rid of certain like fine lines and puffiness that's on your face in the morning. It looks good to me, so I just continue to use it. So I get a lot of questions all the time, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff, what like drugstore moisturizer I recommend. I either recommend this one or the Garnier one that comes in a jar that's like the white grape gel moisturizer. I love both of those and those have always been my go-to drugstore ones. Neutrogena also makes a nice hydrogel one too, but it's a little bit more expensive. The mask of the month is from Freeman. I've mentioned this before. This is still my favorite mask, so I thought I would just bring it back into the limelight because I ran out of it a while ago and I just bought a new one. It's the mint and lemon clay mask from Freeman's and it's like $3, $3 or $4 depending on where you go. Also had it on sale and it's supposed to be good for oily skin and skin that's breaking out, and it's supposed to control your oil and breakout, and it really tightens the crap out of your face. So it tightens your pores a lot and it doesn't hurt or anything like that, but you can definitely see that it works. I like the fact that this gives you results like same day if not the next day, and it definitely helps a lot if I like am breaking out and have a certain like pimple or blemish. It always has been a really good thing to have like just around because it's very, very effective and it's affordable. So this is to me the better version of the mint julep mask that everyone used to go like cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs over like in the beginning of my YouTube time. This one is way better and I would say everyone with oily acne prone skin should have it for sure. And if you haven't noticed, there's a trend going on in my monthly favorites this month. Sorry about that, guys. I haven't really been wearing a lot of makeup this month. I don't know why. I've just been kind of detoxing my face, so there's just a lot of skincare related things, and then the few times I do wear makeup I feel like I wear the same things, and I mentioned a lot of it in the what I'm trying lately video, so I had less makeup to talk about but more skincare. The last thing for this month, I've been Instagramming about it. It is the Polaroid Zip printer, and this is a printer that is like the size of a portable charger, which is awesome. It's super light, it's not annoying. It's a Bluetooth printer that you can connect to your phone and print out pictures from your phone. So all those like Instagram photos or those Snapchat photos that you save, you can print them out and they come in these cute little like sticky pictures. Like if you peel off the back and reveal the adhesive, it just becomes like a sticky picture so you can use it as decor or whatever the heck. And it's a nice glossy print, and there are options on the app, the Zip printer app, to have like a white border and stuff like that, and you can edit on the app, but usually I just, if I'm gonna edit the photo, I edit it on like something else or like Instagram or something like that and then I print it. It is a very good quality printer in my opinion for the size, and it comes in a lot of colors. I have the white one, obviously, there's black, and then like other people on Instagram were saying like they have the blue one and such and such. It is about $130 and it can be a little bit more depending on how many like printer papers or sheets you buy, but super easy to load and it's super easy to charge. It has a 1.5 hour charge time and it's really, really handy to have if you're just the type to want to like have those like pictures as memories and stuff. It's a cool gadget to have. I thought it was interesting. I'm excited about it. And a lot of people are asking me about the picture quality. Are they real pictures? Is it just paper? It is real, like, picture paper, like, you know, shiny gloss. And as far as picture quality goes, I think it looks really good. The only thing that can look a little funny is if your picture is super low light. You know, like, when your picture on your phone is already grainy because you took it, like, in a super dark, yellowy, like, romantic lighting restaurant. That's going to come off a little darker in the picture than it does even on your phone. But everything else, to me, looks really good. As long as it's, like, just a normal picture, you can edit the crap out of it and it's still going to look really good. So those are my select few small February favorites. I've also been super obsessed with green tea lattes, but I've always been really obsessed. This one is specifically from a place called Caffeine, or Caffeine, but it's supposed to be a coupon on caffeine. It used to be called Coffee Smith, and I think I've mentioned it before, but their green tea latte kicks Starbucks butt. I don't even go to Starbucks. I don't really like it, but I've been getting this literally every day. It's so good. It's like $3 or $4 of happiness, and it tastes amazing. Like, it's just amazing. So that has also been a part of my favorites, but that's not available everywhere. It's only available if you are in Virginia. So I don't know what to tell you guys. Aside from thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Check out the info box below if you need any information on anything that I mentioned. And I'll see you guys in a later video.